Alright, good morning. Today's real quick. I'm just gonna talk about dementia and some foods that cause it, and maybe that's a key, you know, for a lot of us to avoid it, to avoid, you know, getting on the dementia train. It really looks like more and more they're proving that it is the white flours, the white bread, the white rice, the white pasta, very, very heavy as a precursor to dementia. Another thing on the list is beer. Now beer, it's like, whoa, I would never have thought beer, but it's on the top three. So we have the white flours, we have the beer, white grains, white rice, which also means Spanish rice in restaurants, because that's white, but then they taint it with all of the spice. So it also means all of that beans and rice you get at a restaurant. It'll be that rice is a dementia precursor. So pretty dangerous, isn't it? Dangerous life we're into here when you go to a restaurant, because they are not switching to brown rice. So anyway, next we have the beer. That's another one. And then the third one, high on the list, is smoked meats. So that would be your smoked ham, any kind of smoked meat. Apparently there's something in those ingredients that shoot into the brain that hit us up as dullards, further into dullard, into losing our actual mental capacities. So there we go. That was it, short and quick. Those three things to avoid at full stop. And that means sourdough bread. Sorry, sourdough people, you're going to have to go whole wheat sourdough. You just have to go back to the wholer grains, as usual, and bring back the brain power. It's not just the brain power, it loses the body, you know, your whole body melts into dysfunction. So stop it. Just stop it and can maybe get those things off the shelves and stop running and having your nasty white cakes at your weddings. All of those things, everything like that has got to stop. It's a terrible disease and it's hitting way too many people.